Our next topic is devoted to a machine that is often used together with a tamping machine, the USP 2005 SWS. For track maintenance to be carried out, ballast-regulating machines are indispensable. However, these machines don't attract much attention. Today, we'll focus on our latest model of this product group. This machine is setting new standards and is targeted to continue the successful SSP 110 series. The first USP 2005 SWS has been delivered to the German company Schwerbau. We were there during the test operation in Linz. Thanks to the position and the design of plows and sweeper unit, it's possible to perform plowing and sweeping in one single pass. A ballast hopper with a storage capacity of 5 cubic meters is used for intermediate storage of surplus ballast. This machine is the first of our ballast regulating machines that is operated via the new control system, Plasser Intelligent Control. The main functions are controlled via separate operating controls. Other functions, such as adjustments of the plow plates, diagnosis or service, can be controlled easily via the touch screen.